Jaymi settles himself in the shade behind the house on Zeus Drive, near the swimming pool colonnade, a white neoclassical pastiche that encloses the far end of the pool in a semicircle. As a beast whose incarnation will constitute the richest communication he could have with the world, the Platinum Raven deserves to have her appearance equipped with three final accoutrements to give it that subtle sheen of three-dimensionality. "You know that sheen," he calls aloud, addressing the hill slopes below him. "Sure you do." Swaying in a sudden breeze, the tall green fingers of Italian cypress wave across the canyon at him, like Amber's fingers waving at Kelly in close-up through her car window. Frowning, Jaymi rubs his eyes, then refocuses them on his screen.